We're now going to do a single edge top stitch and a double edge top stitch. We're going to use the closed seam, turn the fabric so the right side of the overlocking is facing, and we're going to stitch 1 millimeter from the edge. We're going to hold the fabric firm so it opens the seam. That's our single needle, our edge stitch.